Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm Sacralumbre, aka Magnum05 here, and today is Tuesday, March 3rd of 2020, and today I'm going to be doing a live stream on Spyro 2 Ripto's Rage on the PlayStation. So anyways, let's get going, shall we? Start a new game, of course. Alright. In the world of dragons.
Is this rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm, somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores. Yeah, I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there is a Nork!
Meanwhile, in the world of Avalar.
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto angrier.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, teeth like this, and they spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working. It's working! I've got a dragon! Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the... beach? Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that, pussycat?
Well, well, someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who is that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
The adventure begins. All right, guys, this is where it all starts.
Hi, Spyro! Welcome to Glimmer! Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems. Can you stop them?
Sure, I can. Oops. Oh. Alright, where is he? There he is. The bulls just went off. Oh god, I almost got caught. Wait, let me get these gems up here too.
Yeah.
hopes. Let me take a look around here one more time to see if I'm not missing any gems. Nope, ouch! I don't think I'm missing any gems now. Oh, gosh dang it, Spyro! Well, gosh dang it me, because I'm the one who's controlling Spyro. Wait, did I not grab them? Oh, okay, I did. Okay, I was about to say. What the- God! I'm trying to fix the camera view. There we go. Now we got it. I could have just rammed them, but whatever.
Hi, Spyro. I'm a friend of Alora's, and she's asked me to help you out. Whenever you find me, I'll remember your progress like this. That zap means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
Alrighty. Guess I'll see you around as well.
We gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders. Looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see me.
Okay. Oh, there's money bags.
Must be the dragon everyone is talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross.
Call that a small fee?
Thank you, Mr. Dragon. Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
Sure, I'll come back and see you soon to give you your small fee.
To get a good look around, hold down the triangle button. Try using triangle to look around this cave.
Around here. When was the last time I played this game? I think it's been at least a year since January 2019. I do remember this part though. I'm gonna get this one done over with. Kill these lizards.
These little lizards have eaten my entire property.
Oops, gosh dang it. I didn't mean to. Okay, that's one.
Nice shooting! Follow me to the next lizard.
Okay. I mean, I've played this game many times before, so I know where everything is in this level by now.
Oh. see if you can spin all the way to that lizard. To hit that lizard up high, you'll have to aim. Press and hold the triangle button to aim, then press circle to spin.
You think you walk away from me? Well, guess what, buddy? You failed. I love how he goes down here, but yet you would have to go up to the bridge in order to get that lizard. Get out of here, money bags. One more. Oh wow, we got some gems right there. Okay, missed one. Oh, what the? Ah! God, get out of my way, man.
Gems from the lizards. Here, take this orb. Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday.
Okay, so I got this part done. Let me look around here again because I know I've missed a couple of gems. Okay. I think I should be in good shape now. Back this way. Ah. Not done yet.
Great! The Superfly power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all the lamps quickly, and the big gem lamp will light. Power-up will give you enough magic to fly for a short time.
All right, very well. All right, off we go. Okay, that's one, two, three, four, five, and six.
For helping me light the lamp, Spyro. A fairy gave me this orb, but I like gems better. You take it instead.
Okay. Alright, so oh, still got more enemies and gems to get around here. Is that all the enemies, I think? I don't know. Ow! Oh gosh, dang. I gotta get this thing here. Whoa. Here's what I'm gonna have to do now. Gotta go down this way. Because wait a second. Whoa, wow, okay. Oh crap, but the thing is though, how am I supposed to- Oh, great, alright. Well, that blows, alright. Whoa! Dang it. Alright, well. Yeah, just go ahead and let that run out. Oh wait, never mind, I know how to get over there. Gotta use this thing. Wait a minute, was that gym over here? Oh great, I probably not. May have wasted this for... Well, wasted some of this for no apparent reason. Oh, dang it. Alright, well, let me go ahead and get more of this. Alright, there we go. I guess I'll start heading over here now.
Spyro, thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Please take this talisman of glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the worlds of Avalon.
Hold on, guys.
Oh,
Zachy.
Oh, hi.
Hello. What the crap is that?
Weird. I've never seen that before.
Hello.
Hi. Well, look who's here, guys.
Yeah, unfortunately. What?
Oh, nothing. What are you doing?
Zachy.
What?
Let's play Roblox and I suck.
Oh yeah?
I always do.
Oh no.
What the heck is this?
Oh hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before.
What? Spyro 2.
Oh.
Hi, I'm Spyro. What are you? Some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gym cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What? Is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
There are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
I got a little lost.
Spyro's going to help us collect the talismans.
I am?
Yeah. Good for you.
Spyro,
what? No, it's not good for me.
Yes, it is. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in the guidebook.
Oh, Zach, I got high.
I could do that.
Well, wait, great.
Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Here you go.
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14
talisman?
Zach,
that was not great.
Well, what do you expect it to be?
I should not do that again.
If you come across any orbs,
yeah, so that way you'll be done.
I'll tell you about
what?
That later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans,
like
give Ripto the old hot foot.
I know what it smells like, Joe, so I don't really need to smell it.
Gotcha.
Oh. Alright, here we are, Summer Forest. Should I grab some chimps first before I go any further? Ooh, give me this. guys doing here?
Nothing.
I mean, yeah, nothing.
Oh, well, see, I was just asking. Love the music in Summer Forest. It's so peaceful and quiet.
Oh, yeah?
Ow! What are you doing?
Nothing, it's her.
Grace, what are you doing?
Nothing.
What the frick? What are we doing? I'm just sitting here. Shut up, you title!
Spyro, this is the homeworld called Summer Forest.
Oh, yeah?
There are many Avalar worlds around here.
Unfortunately, Ripto has
what was that?
I need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you go to.
Oh god, that was loud.
What you doing?
Nothing, don't worry about it. Okay?
Okay.
Thanks. Now you're doing it.
Hey, Joe.
What? That was rude.
That's the second one I've killed so far.
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing, don't worry about it. What the crap is this, Zach? I've never seen that before.
What?
Yes!
Oh. That's really a little screen for, like, that little PS1 system.
What? Can you actually play games on that?
Yeah, you can.
What the crap? That's crazy. This was a thing?
Yeah.
I'll leave it. What the crap?
Hiya, Spyro.
What?
So I guess you'll have
what?
You can actually find those screens separately.
Press X again while you're still in the air.
What?
And then you can hook it up into the back of one of those things.
That's crazy. How much would you want? I don't even know if I'm going to be playing. I'm just seeing if this works. What the crap? What is that?
Huh?
You got a test message from AAA, like the towing company.
Oh, yeah. You didn't touch my phone, did you?
No.
Okay, good.
I just saw it,
Joe, you're gonna hurt him!
Joe, what are you doing? Joe!
Go inside.
That's poking me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No.
Go inside, look.
No.
Nice. Now play like this.
No, put that away. Put that
what?
Away.
Oh, okay.
Put that away, Joe. Put that away.
I am putting it away,
Joe. Okay, now to get back to the game.
What? No, you got that one.
Why?
Grace, you got another one back there.
More hit points you have.
Did you just burp?
What?
No, talking to Grace.
Oh, well, maybe. She did. Did you burp?
No.
Are you sure? I didn't do anything. Why are you putting the blames on me now? This is ridiculous. I know she does. I really don't burp that good. I've never been like a good burper. I don't even know if that was a word.
My mama.
I don't even know if that's a word. Burper. Is that
there,
a word?
No, that is
darn
definitely
it.
Not a word.
Well, I'm stupid. Okay, Zach.
What?
Just...
That's for sure.
What?
That's for sure.
It's ridiculous. Okay.
No, not money.
Sorry.
Money bags!
Well,
I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Yeah, Moneybags is nothing more than a ripoff artist. Here's Hunter.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
This would be a pain.
Get up this first step. Press X and hold it down to get more hang time.
Sorry, Zach.
Okay.
Sorry, man.
Okay.
I'm really sorry.
I said okay.
Okay.
Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump.
You said you were sorry, but yet you did.
I just couldn't help it.
I don't want to hear that crap anymore.
Maximum glide distance.
Unbelievable, this guy.
This guy.
Yeah. No, this guy.
It's weird.
No, this guy.
No, this guy.
Why are your hands all cold?
Press X to jump, then press X again to glide. Then
uncalled
when you reach
for.
The end of your glide, press triangle to hover.
Joe?
Yeah.
Would you stop hitting me with that thing?
You need a hug.
No.
I know you do.
No.
Yes, you do.
No.
No. No.
Oh, my God. Here we go. Oh, my God.
Joe.
I love you.
Okay, I love you, too.
Oh,
Joe, not my hair, please, not my hair. Ah.
What? Why are you touching me there?
God.
What? I need to sit. Oh, no. I know, right? Like taking my seat. Unbelievable.
No.
Oh, I almost missed it.
Wow, you're a good athlete. If I
good
had
athlete.
Lost my Is running that? Shoes, hmm? I'd take you on for real. For now,
Hi.
Here's an orb for
Hi.
Your collection.
Zach is poo-poo. Yeah, he is. I dare say he isn't.
You would call me that.
Yeah, because it's true.
Okay, let me take a look. I guess I'm going to start going to... First one of these places here. I'm gonna go to. Wait, this. Oh, guys. Okay, what's it called? Let's see. Colossus.
What?
Colossus. If that's how you pronounce it.
Whatever. Wait,
look. Is that how you pronounce it? Colossus?
It's Colossus.
Colossus. Okay, I got it.
You're so stupid.
Well, listen, okay?
What the? No.
What are you doing?
Ew!
All right, here you are.
Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Thanks, Zach.
I mean, it is the truth.
What the... You
take that right, Grace?
Nipples. What?
Hey, Grace, you're just being you, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay. You're just being you? Oh, are you touching my nip?
Goat. Goat!
I'm not!
Oh, it looked like you was. And I'm not sure how I feel about that.
And Joe's just being Joe.
You know what, Zach? You're right. What the?
What?
What? What? Stop!
By
Stop.
Concentrating, I should be able to open Stop. This door for you.
Stop! What the crap? What are you doing?
Grace just being Grace.
No, I just want to chill and watch. I just want to chill and watch. No, no, no. Stop! This is ridiculous. Zach. Jesus!
Yo!
Oh!
Don't mess with me.
God, look what you did now.
No.
Put that away.
No.
Put that away.
Don't mess with me.
Put that away.
I will put it away when she stops messing with me. Yeah, stop.
Put that away now.
You're messing with me.
Wait, I'm messing with you.
Stop it.
Can you explain to me how I'm messing with you? Okay, maybe do that.
Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
What's so funny? You're laughing for no reason.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged.
What
your
the?
Attack should easily take care of Logan.
She's still doing it, Zach.
I mean, what do you expect a 7-year-old to do?
You'd not be a pain in the butt.
Well, apparently that's not. Okay.
What?
Hold on, 1 second. Okay. You're just gonna let a 7-year-old beat you up.
Jesus!
27-year-old man being hit by a 7-year-old.
27-year-old man? What?
Each time you defeat
well,
him,
it is the truth.
It will release a spirit particle.
I'm 26.
The spirit particles will activate.
Yeah, but we'll be 27 soon.
Well, in like 5 months, you'll be 7 in 5 days. Or 4 in 3 days. My bad. Wait. What's her birthday? Yeah, that's... Okay, never mind. That is... Yeah. I'm called for! I can never just chill. Zach, there's no peace. There's absolutely no peace. Zach!
Well, no peace when she's around.
Help!
Hey,
stop it.
Look what I can do.
No. Did you just say, ow. Jesus! Ow! That was gross. Did you hear that? That was gross. Not good. Oh, I'm sorry. What does it matter? Wow.
If you press the X button at the very top of your jump.
Can I just chill?
No.
Face it, Joe, when she's around, there's no chilling.
Goat!
Where's the other goat? Okay, there he is.
What the crap? Why are you hurting little things?
Well, actually, that one I did not mean to do.
Shut up.
I swear to God, I was just trying to get over to get more chims and all that, but I accidentally hurt that little guy. Okay, now where do I need to go next? Okay.
What?
Okay, yeah, I gotta go.
Why? Because all of a sudden you're gonna tickle me again.
Not yet.
Oh, did you get punched right there? Yes. Ow!
Whoa!
What the crap?
What was that?
Get punched! No! Do something about it.
What do you want me to do about it?
I don't know, like, tell her to stop.
How?
What do you mean, how? Just tell her to stop!
I don't know that can happen. Okay, hey, Grace, stop. Alright, good girl. You're welcome.
It's not cool!
I think that's your own fault.
What do you mean? How?
Because.
No, it's not.
How would you know?
Because it's not.
I mean, seriously, how would you know? Oh, God!
How would you agree with me?
Okay.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Hey!
Don't
do that.
I deserve that because he's telling me I'm He's basically telling me I'm dumb.
Wait, what?
What did you say?
I didn't say anything. Oh!
You said that was the truth. Unbelievable.
Since when?
Just now.
When now? Oh, God.
What the?
Don't do that.
That's his fault.
It is my fault. Yeah, you're right.
See?
It is
see?
My fault.
Exactly. It is his fault.
See, I'm agreeing with you with that.
One more time.
Did you really have to do it one more time?
Pretty much.
You jerk. Weed.
No! No! No!
Oh, thank goodness you scared that evil spirit away. But now
yeah,
it will hide
SpongeBob.
In the statue.
That's because that is the voice of SpongeBob, Tom Kenny.
I'm sure you would chase it away for good.
Ow!
What happened?
You!
What did I do?
Don't even.
Just like yourself.
What?
Just like yourself.
You need to calm down with your mouth.
What's the matter, Cheryl? Am I making you angry? Oh! Oh, no, I don't want to go up on that yet. The music in this level. The music is like one of those, oh, God, what do you call it?
No.
Ah!
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
are you
no,
wagging
no.
your finger at me?
Yes, no, 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 because I feel that she has every right to.
No, she does not, Zach.
Oh, no, she doesn't?
No.
How would you know? I mean, why?
No, she does not. You, keeping you clean.
No, 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 no.
I'm keeping you
clean. Not only it's...
I'm keeping you
it's
clean.
It's cold.
I'm keeping you clean.
It's cold,
you
man.
Should be appreciated.
Of what?
Of being clean.
I mean, it's cold.
But you're clean.
It's cold.
That's all that matters.
Okay, well, fine, fine. Okay,
see?
Yes, you're right. I'm
Sagittarius.
I am clean.
Thank
unlike
God,
yourself, that is.
Sag, I'm tired.
I wonder why. Alright, so gotta find two. Gotta find two more of those. I guarantee you there's one down here, I think. There, no? Oh, I thought there would be one down here. Freaking things.
PlayStation 1. Why? What? What?
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I already got that one.
That's a controller. That's a console.
Oh.
Even
that's
though
fun.
I'm a vegetarian, I think you should
that's
kill that yeti.
That is.
Okay, I need to get to the other side somehow. Boy. What are you two talking about now?
No.
Oh! What are you two?
That was him!
Well, I mean, I understand that it was him, but that just shows
shit.
How mentally retarded Joy is.
No, no!
Ah!
What the?
That
where
hurt
did you
my
get
crap,
that?
Man!
Zach,
what
is this?
Oh. In my butt. Oh, crap. How am I gonna get out of here?
Oh! Crap!
Oh, wait, hold on.
Wait, what? No!
There we go.
Oh.
Why, you? I knew you were...
I wish you fell.
Of course you would.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Joe, do you agree that the music is awesome in Spyro games?
I can barely hear.
Well done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away. Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
Just giving Zach some love. Nope. Mm-hmm. What? What do you want?
Mm.
What do you want?
Mm.
No, I don't. Mm. Hit my butt.
What?
He was gonna hit my butt.
Were you, Joe?
No.
Yes.
Over here, and then there was a move that time that I threw all you through.
No, stop
you are slimy. tickle me?
No, you are trying to tickle me.
Well, because you were tickling me.
So?
Before you mean so?
I mean, oh no.
I believe it.
Okay.
That's what my event here.
Whatevs.
Hockey. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper?
Sure.
You
two
have
minutes
two minutes
to score five goals.
Five goals in the red goal.
The red goal. Okay. All right. Here we go, guys. About to play some hockey, and I got to. I got
you
2 minutes.
Say hockey.
Yeah, hockey.
You said hockey. What a dumb guy!
And of course, again, I have 2 minutes to make it to the red goal. Huh! Wait, how do I shoot? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Just trying to figure out how to shoot. What are you doing? That's poking my back! Okay, I just need to figure out how to shoot it for real without getting too close to the goal. Oh no! Joe, God!
Ow!
Distracting me, man. I'm just trying to.
You're rude! This...
Hockey puck in the goal!
Wow, that was kind of rude.
There we go.
That's mad.
You're poking me with that! Ouch! Oh!
Guys,
that hurts!
You're screaming, Zach.
Well, that hurts, man! Did I get it? Oh no! Oh, you got Joe! I'm trying to do this here. I got 1 minute to get. God! This guy is so stupid, man.
What is wrong?
Oh, this guy here! There! Oh God, I still got less than a minute to get two more hockey pucks in there. Oh my God. Why did
it's
I choose
cool.
to do this?
It's not cool.
I know. What? How am I not? Oh my God! Finally, I grabbed the.
What the?
Okay, got one more. I need to do this quick. Got 33 seconds. Oh crap! I got 30 seconds. Crap! I need to hurry. Get over here, hockey puck! What? I'm putting it in my mouth. Oh my God. Ha! There we go.
You.
No! No! Don't do
that! Got you! You poking me with that thing. What'd you say? I hear the Yeti. Wah!
Hey, you fell.
Yeah, you clearly see that, you dummy.
You fell. Oh, gosh!
I could clearly see that with my own eyes. You dummy. Why would you do that?
I'm sorry.
Shut up.
No.
Hey, Joe. Hold on, look at this real quick. It's a Yeti.
Okay.
He's about to get crushed. What? Okay, I love you too.
I thought the Yeti
I
was
love you too.
I guess he
I was love you too! Ah, God!
Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Get up!
Oh my God!
Get
got another talisman.
Joe,
get off of me.
Joe,
get off. Oh God, Grace, you almost poked me in the eye with that thing.
Get off, Joe.
Oh my God. Yeah, you heard her, Joe. Get off of me.
Ah!
Okay, now watch this one. This is fun.
What the crap is this?
It's going to be funny.
Oh, he's definitely good. Oh, he's
yep.
It's all that coming. Yep. It's all that coming.
Nope.
Poop.
No.
Darn it.
No.
Darn it.
It's all together.
Alright, next location. We'll do one more location, and that'll be Otto Springs. Here we go.
No!
Yes! You! No! Okay, Zach is
blind.
Darn it.
It starts with.
Ronnie?
What? You're the one who's ridiculous.
You get one more chance.
I have one more chance. Joseph is the greatest person ever.
No.
Darn it.
Now you're not gonna go.
What do you mean I'm not gonna go?
No! Guys, that was Joe and Grace. Oh, what the crap! I fired at him, and yet he still hit me. Oh, watch this. Mm-hmm. I love the music in this level. That sound that bug makes whenever I hit one. Funny. Oh god, those things. Yeah, I don't mind killing bugs because bugs are evil. They scare you. Especially big bugs. That's definitely a big one.
Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
That's right, bug. Get wrecked. I don't know why I'm going in here. Oh! I can kill this big guy here. There we go. No, I'll beat you there, buddy. No! I beat you. You shoved me away. Of course you did. You would do that to me. No bug. That's what that bug does is. See, I can't do it as well as that bug can though, but you know what I mean. A little close there. I'm not missing any chims around here. Nope. Look again. Oh wow, how evil. Oh guys, dude! You had to shove me out of the way. not over yet. I guess there's still something I need to do out here. Is there a gym back here? Nope. Things I need to do here first. I'm gonna go down there first. Oh god.
It's fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me.
Yeah, before I do, watch this, guys. Okay. Ooga ooga. Ooga ooga ooga. That's what that thing is doing. Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh, I missed one! Dang it! Oh no! No! Give me the Well, I failed. Alright. Let's try again. Try number two. One, two, three. Oh. I missed the two of them this time. Ah. All right, come on. Try number three. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, wow. I keep getting worse at this. I know I've done this before. All right. I guess third time won't be a charm. I was hoping to... Gosh dang it! Oh wait, I got... Oh wow, I did! Alright. Thought I missed one there. So I guess fourth time's a charm? Oh, you're dead.
Look at that. The Hula Girls' rain dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Now, before I get on out of this area, I need to look for gems because I know there are some around here. And a bug. Oh, yeah. Wait, okay, I'm about to say, where's Sparks? All of them? Oh no, there's one right here. Okay, now I need to. Oh no! No! Okay, oh wait! I can do this. And this. There we go. Got it this time. I know we gotta go this way because there's more gems over here. Gosh dang. Hard to believe this game is now 20 years old. I mean, what, this came out in November 2nd, I think? Well, early November 1999. Exactly. Holy crap, look at all these gems I got now. I'm at four digits now. Okay. The boogie. Okay. Got that bug again. Alright, now I think it's time we get on out of here. Grab the talisman and then we'll get going. Ah! Almost 10 lives. Jesus. 9 lives. That's what cats we have. Oh, alright. Hold on. Now before I do though. Oh wait, hold on. There's one more little tiny area I need to check. Yeah, right here. Now, I know this area. I've been through this before, so. Nothing eventful, but there are gems around here, so I need to grab it. It's a nice little area, though, like, especially here. Like a place where you want to chill out and relax. That's actually a nice area. With the river right there? That's really nice. Okay. Alright.
Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. For the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Idle Springs Talisman. Nice. I remember when I first played this game about, oh god, over 15 years ago. I remember seeing that thinking, oh god, there's gonna be more trouble, but as you guys saw what happened. Alright guys, that should do it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this live stream of Spyro 2 Ripto's Rage on the PlayStation. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Sackalumber, aka Magnum05 here. You all have a great rest of your day. Take care and bye-bye.